If you're doing SEO and trying to rank in AI search platforms, you need to listen to this. ChatGPT is gatekeeping first impressions about your brand, but no one is really paying attention to this. That's probably why all of your visibility isn't translating into clicks or conversions. ChatGPT might be your biggest hater. So, how do you make sure that ChatGPT and other LLMs are saying the right things in the right way about your brand? The answer is start with AI sentiment tracking and analysis. With an AI visibility tool like keyword.com, you can see exactly how ChatGPT thinks about your brand. All you need to do is add the prompts and website URL, and you'll get a comprehensive sentiment analysis report with a sentiment score and a breakdown of positive, neutral, and negative tones. The quicker you can get access to this data, the quicker you could start course correcting before real people start believing the wrong version of your brand. AI search isn't just about ranking anymore. It's about making sure that ChatGPT loves your brand. I've got a bigger video about sentiment tracking if you want to check it out. I'll link it in the description.